Okay, do you want superhuman powers? Do you want a younger looking skin? Do you want to have a higher IQ, cure all heart and blood diseases? Do you want to have a more potent life? Well, you can have everything. Because today, I'm gonna teach you how to make a secret Norwegian magic potion called Tran. And all Norwegians has it in their refrigerator. And all Norwegian children takes it every day. And to make this video, of course, we need some Norwegian children. And here they are. And they will try Tran for the very first time. Okay, gleder dere dere til å smake Tran. And now I'm gonna teach you how you're gonna make this magical potion. But it's not an easy task, really it's not. And because it's gonna be messy, I promise you. Okay? Da-da-da-da! To make Tran, you will need a big fat cod like this. You start by gutting it in order to find a secret ingredient hidden deep inside.
This was a really fat fish. What has it eaten? Look, der kommer magen. Og look, den har spist sild.
No, it's not what you find in the stomach. We have to dig deeper, much deeper. The Norwegians have been doing this process for more than 1,000 years. We believe the final outcome will make us invincible, just like Superman. The Swedish people laughs at us and think we are superstitious. No wonder when you see how we actually make it.
And here are the eggs, which you make caviar. Lovely, look. So this is called in Norwegian rogn, but this is not what we're gonna make Tran. We have to cut the stomach, but it's not the stomach that we're gonna make something out. So, when you're gonna prepare these magical potions, I'm sweaty already. You need this. This is what we're gonna make lovely Tran out of. Dette gutter, dette skal vi lage Tran av. This is cod liver, and this is your magical ingredient. I'm so sorry that we're not gonna make food today. Because this we don't need, we need this one here. Okay, so before you start, you have to prepare. And you know, in this cod liver, we will find a lot of
maggots,
worms and maggots. So it's very important that you peel out all the worms, all the maggots, because if they're in, the Tran will not be as good as it can be. Okay, so you have to like really put it in something like this and let it rotten in the sun for at least 4 months. Maybe 6 months would be very nice. Now we can pretend that it's been there for 4 or 6 months. And if you want to become like us Norwegian, you need to dig into this here. Cod liver, the basis of Tran, our magic potion. So after the cod liver has been rotting for 6 months, you have to squeeze it. Oh, der kommer det. Der kommer det noen dropper, ser dere det? Oi, oi, se gutter, nå kommer det. It's really, it's a hard. Son. And now it's like this. Just by drinking this lovely thing that you see here, you will have all the things you want in life, really. And a lot of things more. And then it's produced in bottles like this, and you will find them all over.
Through generations, Norwegian kids have been indoctrinated to take their Tran without showing any emotions. How will our children, these kids, they have never tasted it before, how will they do? Will they keep their mask on? Or will they show how it really tastes?
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Hva syns du? Var det godt, Mons? Var det godt?
Og så, Mattis, nå må du være like tøff som lillebroren din. Ok?
Det smaker ingenting.
Det smaker ingenting? You liked it?
No.
Likte du? You didn't like it? Likte du det?
Take more.
Vil du ha litt til?
Brave kids, true Norwegians, they didn't show any emotions. Maybe Tran is a part of our DNA?
Ta Tranen! Okay, so the Norwegian children, they were true Norwegians, kept their mask on, showed no emotions. But now we will try to find some foreigners. What will they say? Will they say the truth about this taste? Or will they be too polite? It's something that we all Norwegian people take. And now we have David from Italy. And he's so cool, he wants to try this magic potion that we have from Norway. So...
Are you looking forward to this?
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
Like now, this. Watch the gap between what they say and their facial expressions.
Oh.
It's like they have two conversations in one.
Very good.
Yeah, we have this every day, actually, and all kids in Norway, they need to have to eat this.
But I mean, maybe Tran makes you do that?
It's good.
Yeah. Take it.
Really good. Yo soy modelo en España.
¿Otro más?
Sí, ¿otro más? No, no.
One is enough.
Not
one,
that good.
Only one.
Do they like medicine?
Yeah, it's kind of it's something magic.
Okay.
We believe very strong in it.
I'm testing now.
Yeah, okay.
It's like fish oil.
Good?
Not good, but fish oil is it's good for health.
Yeah.
Fish oil, nice.
Come on.
Bad.
You want one more?
It's still some time.
Would you like to try some magical potion from Norway?
I don't think so. I know what that is.
Yeah, but this is very good for you.
Okay.
Very good for your health.
I know how it tastes.
You do?
Yes. I'm from Sweden.
From Sweden? Okay, yeah. So he's from Sweden. Yeah, that's very important. Because you laugh of us, but I mean, this...
It's a reason why we laugh.
Yeah, but I mean, you will be stronger, you will have more beautiful looking skin, you will have higher IQ, and you will be more vital.
I know.
Oh, Jesus. Oof.
It comes in capsules.
Do you want some more?
No, thank you. Men den var hersk.
But it's like I'm soaked in this shit.
Okay, if you want to live forever, have a strong heart, younger skin, you know, everything you want in life, well, the thing you need is a cod, you need to gut it, you need to pull out the liver, let it rotten in the sun for 6 months, and then squeeze it to death, and then you will have these magic potion drops like Tran. And if you want to subscribe, give us your idea for a topic, you know, push the reindeer, the upside down reindeer, then you will subscribe. Looking forward to hear from you. And now, I have to take this shit. And I'm... I really have done too much of this today. I hate it! I really...
And that's the honest.
And that's my real...
But why do people say they like it?
It's horrible. I'm so...
Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe. Push the reindeer. Huh?